Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Health again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Linksys software from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, open up your computer first, and on your computer type in or press Windows and R button on your keyboard and type in cmd over here. And after that, the command prompt will open. On the command prompt, type ipconfig like this and hit enter, and you will find your router's default gateway over here, and let's copy the default gateway. And after that, let's paste it. For the Linksys router, I think the default gateway might be the same. It can be different on your case, but this is the way to do it, and hit enter. And after that, this is the username and password login for my router, but in your case you will be seeing the Linksys router's login page. And there guys, opening your or logging into your Linksys router is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.